I guess it's a bright future. I mean, it's a tool that everyone is trying to get their hands on, but we need to work more as a community to get other people online. So getting the next billion online is probably the future of the internet.